the coronation of anybody in 2023 as the king of anything or the queen of anything is like so ridiculous, nerdy, cheesy, needless, pointless, rubbing it in the faces of everybody else. That's a fucking 1,000-year-old tradition that no one gives a fuck about anymore, to the point where the royal family is nothing more than the wealthiest family that had the biggest army and that bloodline for a few hundred years, and they're just the people who own the stuff.